injured. Damn, this ain't a supercross track, dude. That was freaking nuts. Hell yeah. On the bridge right there, front end slide and rear end slide. You gotta be careful on these slip bridges. Nice and smooth. Craig executed that slick bridge perfectly. Those top guys are always looking so far ahead, so he had plenty of warning. Just nice and easy on the throttle until he get back in the dirt. He's looking good.
I got your goggles.